Barracuda? I like that. Nice little tribute to bird hair and burnt hair. Oh, Harry. Burnt Hari Kari Uda. Barracuda. Alright. Let's check out. See. Your summary. Oh, negative attack nature. That sucks. That's this thing's best attribute. Oh well. Every Pokemon we catch is either named after Brendan or named after Hair. I guess we're gonna take on another gym tonight. And then after that, I might call it. I mean, Don and Dak are definitely ready for this. Other Pokemon aren't as prepared, but they don't really have to be. Says he ships Don and Dank. I absolutely do too. I'm just busting into these people's houses. People are giving me anything. Bad guys come, our Pokemon will protect us? Okay. Oh, where's this house? Pokemon Ray Parker Jr. now, so we're after that Bustin' Maple feel good reference. Either that or like something Buster. Rock blast. Yeah, we'll do that. You had a blue shrimp that you named Buster Bluth. That's pretty great. Are there any shrimp Pokemon in this? I don't think so. I'm sure we can find something similar. Pretty sure there's some crabs. I mean, I guess we're ready for this gym. You know, we can teach Don a good move, I just realized. Sending all these guys to the wrong box. I definitely want to learn Razor Shell. Are not dead. There we go. Alright, take it on the second gym, I guess. What's the ball guy have for us? Lure ball, nice. Lure ball, I mean. Dude, ball guy kinda looks like you, Brennan. Here we go. All right, this gym's gonna be all Don and Dank. Primarily Dank, I guess. I hate this puzzle. I Don off to a strong start. Catch one of these crabs later. Crabby. We should name it Buster. Crab Daddy, I like Crab Daddy too. I heard at least sunburned today too. Whoa, big hit, Don. Don's taking on his younger self. Thank you. take me way too long to figure out this puzzle. Heal up Dawn. Get him some berries too, I guess. Done yet. What else do I have to do? Why am I so bad at this? Why, what am I missing here? I'm literally getting stumped by this puzzle for babies. Wait, can I just walk straight up? Am I just dumb? Surely I'm not just dumb. I think I am. Wow, I swear to God. I'm just dumb. Wow. Wait, that definitely wasn't like that the first time. Yikes. Okay then. Alright, here we go. Gym leader number two. Everybody ready? We got Dawn. Dawn's best bet, probably just bite through the first two. And then we'll send in Dank. Or, let me, you know what, I think we're going to lead with Dank. I have a strategy. Alright, big fight here. Well, at least she has life rafts on her sandals. I think I'm just gonna start by going for the boss. I'm gonna boost our special attack here, so that we can hopefully just one-shot her last Pokemon. So we're at plus 2 attack, or special attack. This should be a one shot. Definitely wanted to save that berry though. Oh well. Easy one shot. For one more growth. I don't think this thing can do much to hurt us. This fight might do a decent amount. No, we're not. Well, oh, and I flinched. Come on. Double flinch. No flinches, no flinches. Nice. Ooh, I should have healed up first there. That wasn't the best move. That was actually really dumb. Alright, I'm gonna use my first healing item to just get back to full health here. I really should have done that last turn. Or when the last Pokemon was out. That was a misplay. Curious how much this is gonna do though. Giant Dawn. There's no for Max Strike. Ooh. I'm gonna heal up again. My last heal for the fight. Maybe we'll go for a water attack this time. Max darkness. Yeah, same amount. Alright, I guess we'll go. it comes down to a damage roll, I guess I could send a Dom for one attack. Shit, I misplayed this so bad. You can't get KO'd here. Oh man, I misplayed this so bad. I should have healed up on that last Pokemon she had. Wow. Shit. That's no good. Wow. I can't believe how bad I misplayed that. I'm just gonna make mistakes all over the place. Forgot I had Barry. Wow, that's so bad. We absolutely would not have lost, dang. 100% my fault. We gotta survive this. Oh, we dodged it! Done! Done! Wow. Don comes up the hero again. That's a tough loss with Dankflora though. I can't believe that. I should have healed, gotten all of my health back, and then used my attack. Wow. We still have her. I'm just making mistakes left and right in this run. I gotta get it together. Badge number 2. Unfortunately, death number 5. That's tough. Dank. I'm sorry. Fortunately, we do have two partners that can go with Don. This is already Don's third partner of the run. Damn, I really screwed that up. That's so bad. All I had to do was heal up before she sent out that Pokemon, that last one. If I healed up there, then I would have been at full health. I could have tanked one hit, used my attack, and then gone for the knockout on the next turn. Damn. Whoops. Alright, we're at 5, that's not 6. So, I think for Don's partner, we have to go Howie 2. Even though she's pretty weak. Damn. I can't believe that was our first loss to a gym leader, at least. That should have been an easy one. I just misplayed that so bad. Alright, well, let's look at Howie's stats. Bad defense and plus speed? That's such a bad nature for a slowpoke. Not getting very lucky on the draws here. Can't have this parent lead either. I guess we'll lead with Eevee. I'll just remember that these two go together. Wow. That's tough. That's a good pair. Dank was one of our best Pokemon. Alright, I think after we have our little chat with the chairman here, we might get another capture, and then we can probably call it a night. We might not have a picture for Slowpoke yet, at least this type. Let's see. Oh wow, they don't have Galarian Slowpoke yet. Alright, we just gotta use a regular one. If he asks me to fight again, I'm gonna lose it. Alright, cool. What's over here? Yeah, I really thought Hop was about to jump us there. What are you guys doing? No, whatever. Wait, is that something shiny? Yep. these worthless items. Who do we got down here? Shell Bell, that's not bad. Do we have any fights coming up? Oh, I can't remember. Ooh, Shellos. I think I want that Shellos. Oh no. No. Oh man. No, not right now, please. Oh, he is gonna make us fight him. Oh. Well, I guess our best bet is actually Don here, even though his partner's not ready to fight. Let me just check. Yeah, he might be our best bet here. All right, Don. So can Eevee do anything to these? Not really. All right. Don's gonna do it on his own here. Okay. I just keep hitting you with the rival fights. Luckily, Bite is going to be super effective against all these. Morpheus maybe he might have been able to handle this fight, but I can't really take the chance. Alright, Don's doing pretty well. Alright. Nice job, Don. Don really came out the MVP of this episode once again, too. Really the only reason we've made it to this point. Animal yell or two. Alright, we can get another capture here. Let me just look up what's in this cave. Oh, never mind. This thing picked for me. This thing's actually pretty dangerous to us. Okay, I'll take that for sure. Alright, what do we name this little boxing frog thing? The toxic mouth Pokemon? I mean, is this Mouthbuster? Frogbuster? What about Femme Frogtel? I don't even know how to say that. I can't even fit it on. China? Sure. China the frog. China. I'm getting the weirdest natures for all these. Alright, that's not a bad catch. I'll take it. I've never used one of these things. This cave makes me so nervous right now. Let's put out Morpheus for a little bit. Just don't have a fighting type. Okay. Might be able to use Hemorrhoid Rage in this fight. Why is this thing on SmackDown? Oh wait, because it's part rock. Never mind. That was dumb. Alright, I think we're gonna send in Hemorrhoid Rage. Let's go Bubble Beam. Whoa. Hemorrhoid Rage. Look at her go. It's a big KO right there. This cave is really not the best for my team right now. We're definitely under level too. Oh shit. I Gotta keep spamming baby doll eyes. And then Rhodes again. Oh, how he's learning to sail. Not terrible. Ooh, I don't like this. Whoa, big hit. Rhodes is pretty great. When does she evolve? I feel like it's not until later. Level 25, she's so close. Another Team Yell fight. Ooh, actually I don't know if I want to be using this pair. Are we doing a double battle? I mean, that's cool with me. Yeah, Eevee should be fine. Alright, Morpheus. When will Spudge upgrade? Spudge doesn't evolve until level 30. It turns into a rockstar lizard. Hop's actually helping us out right here. This is a big, big move by Hop. Because we're outclassed. Whoa, nice life, it's gonna be strong. Wow! Okay. Oh no. I don't love this. I feel like Lanu is the biggest threat. Okay. That's terrible. Damn, Wooloo down. Did it not even get to make a move? Oh, Morpheus. That was pretty strong. Dude, that thing is so weak. Alright, I should be able to get to KO with Morpheus here. Come on, Morpheus. Sick air. Why didn't you attack the first time? Pops tear away. Oh man. He has more Pokemon? I gotta heal up. No! Oh. Oh man. I shouldn't have gone in with this pair. Oh man. No! This is just... I gotta send in Don. I should've just led with him. I don't know. Why are you using Screech? Why are you doing that, Hop? Oh, of course. Oh my god, we're gonna lose Dawn. Oh my god, we're gonna lose Dawn. Wow, why did you target back up? There's no way we'll miss it too. Oh boy. Jesus. Hops out of Pokemon too, I think. Wow. Come on, Don. Come on, Don! I have to heal up. Oh man. Unbelievable. This thing's. He still has Pokemon? Yikes. You gotta stop missing attacks, Don. Thank God he's so bulky. There you go, Don. Wow. Did I think I was gonna lose two more Pokemon in this cave? No. Dude, my best bet at this point might just be using Dawn alone through the rest of the run. Oh boy. I just need to, I need to just get out of this cave. I'm so sorry, boys. I know, JT, I'm sorry the Morpheus is gone. I really did not expect that. They had two fully evolved Pokemon. Well, almost fully evolved Pokemon. Dawn is literally the only reason we're still in this. We're already at 7 deaths. Yeah, Hop was rough in that fight. Alright, well, we can make one pair. One of them has to be this Electric, because it's a boy. And I need to give it a nickname too, actually. And then either China or Harakuda. I think Harakuda is probably the better partner. Even though it sucks that it gives me another water type on my team. They have, what am I saying? China and the Electrike have weaknesses, like similar weaknesses. Kate says China. They're just very vulnerable to the same thing. They're both really weak to ground. China, I have a feeling China will get into the battle soon. The way I'm playing this. I mean, this is ridiculous. Alright, let's get him on there. We need a nickname for this Electric too. Temporary nickname. Or I guess actual nickname. What are we calling this thing, guys? It's huge. Alright. I think I'm gonna go with Watson. I don't even know how to say it. Watson, we're just gonna call him. Thomas Eddy's son. That one's pretty good too. I don't think that's gonna fit though, if I'm being honest. I'm gonna go with Watson. I like that, because Watts are a thing in this game, too. And then, who else we have? Harakuda. Oh my god, that's pretty good. Cool. Good. Sorry about that. The like gifts and everything that I have for the Pokemon, they for some reason they didn't have Watson, which doesn't make any sense. It's not like it's a new Pokemon or anything. Yeah, what I think we're gonna do, if we can get out of this cave, I'll probably save. And then I'll kinda like train up the team in my own time. So that next time, I probably won't have to, I won't like have to do that much grinding or anything. I'm like always going to have to lead with Dom now. Right. Are we almost out of this cave? Come on. If I have to fight Hop again. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure Don's gonna be our guy for the next gym too. Either that or Heracuda. You know, we can get some wild area encounters next time too. So that'll be something nice to look forward to. I think. Can we get a capture here? Yeah. Alright, we can catch something here. Alright, what'd we get? Rock and Roller? That's not terrible. You guys got any nicknames for this one? Aaron Rolla, I really like that. Really big fan of that one. catching a lot of girl Pokemon. Oh, Aaron, yeah, that would have made more sense. Whatever. We can fix that in the Pokemon Center. We have to fix Watson's name too. No, stay away from that officer. Let's get to the Pokemon Center. Guess we could have only one up there. Oh well. The Muscle Feather is an item that it's like a vitamin. You can feed it to your Pokemon, and it'll increase one of their base stats. The Muscle Feather is attack. Alright, he's officially Watson now. Can we buy here? Okay. I don't think we're really in a position to take on the gym. So I'm gonna save here, and yeah, keep Watson safe. We better. I'm running out of reserve members here. But yeah, I'm gonna save here, and I'll do some training in my free time, so that next time we start, we can just take on the gym right away. Alright, pretty sad that we lost another 4 team members. Didn't see that coming. I definitely shouldn't have lost Dank. But what are you gonna do? Alright, see you guys next time.